Now, Dr. Linnae, inside of the heart, I need you to cut through the interventricular septum, but do it very slow and very steady. You said enter what system? I'm going to repeat myself. I need you to slice through the interventricular septum, but do it very slow and very steady. You said what now? It is the interventricular septum. Dr. Linnae, do you not know what that is?
Look, Dr. Cumwell, man, I ain't even gonna lie to you, man. I was in school during the pandemic, and I was online school, and I cheated on everything I did, man. And I don't even know what I'm doing.
What? Are you serious? But look. It ain't my fault. I didn't make the pandemic happen. It was online school, and it was hard, and I didn't know how to do anything, so I just Googled everything. It's not my fault. Look, I didn't make the pandemic happen. It's not my fault.
Dr. Linnae, this is an open heart surgery.
I'm sorry, but y'all hired me. How am I supposed to know what an introvert... The interventricular septum is shoot, I don't even know because I cheated too. That's what I'm saying. Like, how are these people going to expect us doctors to know what we're doing? I was just hoping that you knew what it was. Well, you know, good and well, I don't know.
Dang, bruh.
So what are we going to do?
Man, I guess we're just going to have to wing it then, bruh.
Oh my gosh, I don't know. We are literally in an open heart surgery and you're over here talking about winging it.
Yeah, wing it, like, you know, just go with the flow.
Yeah, let's just do that because we get paid either way.
That's what I'm saying because I don't know what the heck I'm doing.
I think he heard us.